ब्रह्मण्यवत्थिता माया विक्षेपावृतिरूपिणी आवृत्य खंडताम तस्मिन् जगज्जीवौ प्रकल्पयेत् जीवो धीस्थचिदाभासः भवेत् भोक्ता हि कर्म कृते भोग्यरूपमिदं सर्वं जगत्स्याद्भूतभौतिकम्। इट शुड बी भूत भौतिकम, दैट्स अ प्रिंटिंग मिस्टेक। अनादिकालमारभ्य मोक्षात् पूर्वमिदं द्वयम् व्यवहारे स्थितं तस्मात् उभयं व्यावहारिकम्। फ्रॉम द 32nd श्लोक ऑनवर्ड्स द ऑथर इज समिंग अप द टेक्स्ट by giving the teaching once again in a nutshell. But in a different fashion, prakriya bhedena upasamharati. And for this purpose, he introduced three types of jivas. पारमार्थिक जीवः, व्यावहारिक जीवः एंड प्रातिभासिक जीवः। ऑफ दीस थ्री द फर्स्ट टाइप नेमली पारमार्थिक जीव वाज डिस्कस्ड इन 3 verses, 32nd, 33rd and 34th. And what was the definition of paramarthika jiva? It was defined as antakkarana avachinna chaitanyam, the chaitanyam conditioned by the antakkaranam or buddhi. Which chaitanyam was before the origin of buddhi, which chaitanyam will continue even after the resolution of buddhi, that chaitanyam is paramarthika jivaha, na jayate na mriyate. And this paramarthika jiva alone is called sakshi. This paramarthika jiva alone is kutastha, changeless. This paramarthika jiva alone is called drik. Na drik drishya vivekamache, adha navam vachikanam. So kutastha chaitanyam, drik chaitanyam, sakshi chaitanyam. And the author also mentioned that this paramarthika jiva alone is identical with Brahman the jagadadhisthanam. So when the Shruti reveals the aikyam tat tvam athi, the meaning of tvam is the paramarthika jiva, we should not take it अदर टू जीवा, दैट इज वाई दी गीता सेड क्षेत्रज्ञम चापि मां विद्धि। क्षेत्रज्ञम इंडिकेट साक्षिणम पारमार्थिक जीवम दृक्स्वरूपम कूटस्थ चैतन्य स्वरूपम क्षेत्रज्ञम ईश्वरम विद्धि। पारमार्थिक जीवा वाज इंट्रोड्यूस्ड एंड थ्रू आउट द गीता व्हेन यू लिसन टू न जायते म्रियते वा कदाचित् अच्छेद्योयम् अदाह्योयम् देही नित्यम् अवध्योयम्। ऑल द श्लोकास टॉक अबाउट दिस पारमार्थिक जीवा ओनली। एंड बिफोर दिस सृष्टि केम the paramarthika jiva, otherwise called Brahman, alone was there. So before Srishti, Brahman alone was there. சொல்றதுக்கு பதிலா இப்ப என்ன சொல்லலாம், I the paramarthika jiva, I the sakshi, I the kutastha chaitanyam, alone was there before things were created. And this I, the paramarthika jivaha sakshi kutastha chaitanyam, had a unique power called what? Maya vikshepavati rupini, Maya. And with the help of this Maya, I, the Maya Sahitam Brahma, I, the Maya Sahita Paramarthika Jivaha, what did I do? Created many antahkaranams. Srishti means antahkaranams, minds are created. And also the world was created. And then what happened? I, the paramarthika jiva, the chaitanyam, got reflected in the mind. So I blessed the mind with what? Sat and Chit. I bestowed upon Sat and Chit to the mind, and now the mind is what type of mind? Sabhasa mind, mind with Chidabhasa, and this becomes what? Pramata. I, the paramarthika jiva, am not pramata. I am apramata, nanta prajnam, na bahir prajnam, na prajnana ganam, na prajnam, na prajnam gata chaniga. Adrishtam avyavaharyam agrahyam alakshanam, that is I, the paramarthika jiva. But once the mind is created and the chidabhasa comes, that sabhasa buddhi becomes pramata, the world becomes what? Prameyam. To the world, what do I give? Sat I give. And this pramata is the second jiva called Vyavaharika Jiva. This pramata, Sabhasa Buddhi, who interacts with the Prameya Prapancha, who is Karta, who is Bhokta, who is Vasamsi Jiranani Vihaya Navani Navani Grinhati, who has got Punarapi Jananam Punarapi Maranam, this Pramata is Vyavaharika Jiva, the
when does this vyavaharika jiva come into being and when does it go? During every srishti, when the antakaranam comes, the vyavaharika jiva comes to manifestation. And during every pralayam, when the antakarana is resolved, the vyavaharika jiva goes to unmanifest condition. So thus, vyavaharika jiva manifests during srishti, goes to unmanifestation during pralayam. The question is, what is the beginning of vyavaharika jiva? Because we have to make a subtle difference here. During srishti, vyavaharika jiva is not born. During srishti, vyavaharika jiva comes to manifestation. We have to very carefully distinguish. During srishti, vyavaharika jiva is not born, it only comes to manifestation. And during pralaya, vyavaharika jiva does not perish, but vyavaharika jiva goes to unmanifest condition with all its sanchita karma. So with all its sanchita karma, vyavaharika jiva goes to unmanifest condition. Naturally, you will have a question, what is the first appearance of vyavaharika jiva? Idanna eppa aarambichathu? For that, our answer is what? Anadikalam aarabhya. This vyavaharika jiva has been there from anadikalam. That is why Namaniyavatta Sankalpam Anadi Avidya Vasanaya Pradhanamame Pashu Pakshi Mrugadi Yonishu Punah Punaha Janitva Kenapi Punya Karma Visheshena Idanim Tana Manushye Dvijanma Vishesham Praptavataha Mama Janma Vyasa Janma Prabhriti. Then I Arapati Shalram, the whole biography is of vyavaharika jiva. Now vyavaharika jiva kitam pashu pakshi mrigadi yoni janma. If he knows I am paramarthika jivaha, amniyavatame panavata. For jnani there is none of these things. Shabda Brahma Ativartate, it was said in the 6th chapter of the Gita. So Anadikalam Arabhya. Therefore Vyavaharika Jiva is Anadihi. And if at all you want to talk about Adi, beginning, you can talk about some kind of a beginning. And what is that? During Srishti, its manifestation can be called as some kind of figurative Adi, but the real beginning is not there. So therefore the author says, verse number 37, that's what we were seeing before, Anadikalam Arabhya Idam Dvayam Pravrittam. Idam Dvayam Nanartam, Indarendum Vyavaharika Jiva Dipramata and Vyavaharika Prapancha Dipramayam.
परिंदेशना प्रमात्र प्रमेय द्वयम्।
सो ड्यूरिंग सृष्टि बोथ ऑफ दम कम टू मैनिफेस्टेशन, प्रपंचमும் மேனிஃபெஸ்டேஷன் வரும், பிரமாதாவும் மேனிஃபெஸ்டேஷன் வருவர். அண்ட் அட் தி டைம் ஆஃப் பிரளயம் பிரமாதா ஆல்சோ கோஸ் டு அன்மேனிஃபெஸ்டேஷன், பிரமேய ஆல்சோ கோஸ். அண்ட் ரிமெம்பர், திஸ் இஸ் நாட் ஏ மிஸ்டீரியஸ் திங், டெய்லி வி எக்ஸ்பீரியன்ஸ். எப்போ सुषुप्ति काले सकले विलीने, ड्यूरिंग सुषुप्ति प्रमाता आल्सो इज रिजॉल्व्ड, प्रमेयम आल्सो इज रिजॉल्व्ड, बोथ ऑफ देम टुगेदर रिजॉल्व एंड बोथ ऑफ देम टुगेदर कम टू मैनिफेस्टेशन। सो देयरफॉर इफ यू वांट टू एक्सपीरियंस प्रलयम यू नीड नॉट वेट, daily we experience pralayam. Sushupti is mini pralayam, a model for pralayam. Therefore the author says dvayam, pramatr prameya dvayam, illina enna solalam jeeva jagat dvayam. Here we may get into some confusion. If there is no confusion, I will create. So vyavaharika jiva also is anadi. What about paramarthika jiva? That is also anadi. Then what is the difference? Both are anadi. Then what is the difference between them? The answer is given. Paramarthika jiva is anadi and ananta, whereas vyavaharika jiva is anadi but not ananta. It is santa. Santa Saraswati sapodanam, shanta shankar sapodanam. சாந்தா சரஸ்வதி சா, சரஸ்வதிக்கு என்ன சாதம் தெரியாது சொல்லுவாங்க, சரஸ்வதி சா சதாசிவா. சோ தேர்ஃபோர் தி ஆதர் சேஸ் மோக்ஷா பூர்வம் திஸ் வியாவகாரிக ஜீவா சர்வைவ்ஸ் கண்டினியூஸ் அப் டு மோக்ஷா ஓன்லி. Once moksha is gained, vyavaharika jiva is dismissed. In fact, the definition of moksha itself is the end of vyavaharika jiva. Vyavaharika jiva avasanam eva moksha. Whereas even after moksha, paramarthika jiva continues. பாரமார்த்திக ஜீவம்னா யாரு? பிரம்மன் அர்த்தம். சோ பாரமார்த்திக ஜீவா தட் இஸ் அஹம் பிரம்மா வில் கண்டினியூ, பட் அஹம் பிரமாதா வில் நாட் கண்டினியூ. சோ தேர்ஃபோர் வி கேன் சே அப்ரமாதா ஐ இஸ் அநாதி அனந்த, பிரமாதா ஐ இஸ் அநாதி Santa. Okay, then the next question is, how do you say the vyavaharika jiva is dismissed after moksha? The reason is this: the vyavaharika jiva is maya janyam mithya. வியாவகாரிக ஜீவா எப்படி வந்தது? மாயையா. and therefore it is unreal, it is fake, it is false, it is contentless, it is unsubstantial. Nama rupam eva. And whatever is mithya, unreal, is anadi and santa. That is the rule. Whatever is unreal, it is anadi and santa. What is the example? The example is our snake. Our snake na primo. When the rope is mistaken as snake and somebody asks the question, when did the snake come? What is the nakshatram of our snake? You can never talk about the beginning of the snake because the snake is not at all there to begin. The snake is only a Brahma. It is not at all there. To talk about the beginning of the snake is to accept its existence. Therefore, I will never talk about the beginning of Mithya Sarpaha. At the same time, does this snake have an end? Does this snake have an end? If you ask, we say, the moment I put on a torch, switch on a torch, and recognize the rope, I know this snake is not there, and thereafterward there is no snake at all. Therefore, Rajju Jnanam is Sarpa Nashaha, Sarpa Antaha. And even when I say, by the rope knowledge the snake ends, the word ends is only within inverted commas, it is only figurative in the sense, I can never talk of the end of the snake. Why? That is even that kind of fortune. So, when I know the snake doesn't go, I understand the snake was not at all there. Similarly, after Atma Jnanam, the Vyavaharika Jiva ends means I understand Vyavaharika Jiva was really not there at all. It was a confusion. Vyavaharika Jiva is Ahankaram. Ahankara was a confusion. It was a bad dream. A Sakshat Kurute Prabodha Samaye Swatmanam Evadvayam. And therefore, Vyavaharika Jiva is Anadi Santa. Therefore, the author says, Mokshat Purvam Idam Dvayam Vyavahare Sthitam. What does it do? Vyavaharika Jiva will do what? Vyavaharam. Therefore, Vyavahare Sthitam. What about Paramarthika Jiva? It is Avyavaharyam. Remember Mandukya? Adrishtam Avyavaharyam. Paramarthika Jiva has no Vyavahara. Sakshi has no Vyavahara. Vyavaharika Jiva alone is Vyavahare Sthitam. Tasmat. Therefore, Ubhayam Vyavaharikam. Ubhayam na both. Both na which both? Vyavaharika Jiva and vyavaharika jagat are pramata and prameyam. Sabhasa buddhi and jagat. So with this shloka, vyavaharika jiva topic is over. Now what is the next topic? Pratibhasika jiva, the third one. We will read 38. Chidabhasa sthita nidra vikshepavruti rupini avritya jiva jagati purve mutne tu kalpayet. So from this shloka the topic of pratibhasika jiva begins. That is 38 and 39, two shlokas on pratibhasika jiva. So 32, 33, 34, three shlokas paramarthika. Then 35, 36, 37 vyavaharika. And 38, 39 pratibhasika. So that is, I fall down further nartam. Who am I originally? Paramarthika jiva. And as paramarthika jiva, what power I had? Maya shakti. And with maya shakti, who was I? I was Ishwaraha. And what did I do? I create various buddhis. And after creating the buddhi, what did I do? I came down to buddhi level. And in the buddhi, what is there? Chidabhasa. And this Chidabhasa, Sahita buddhi, is Vyavaharika jiva. Therefore, I, the Paramarthika jiva, through identification, have now come down to Pramata, I, Vyavaharika jiva. So I, the chit, am now taking myself as Chidabhasa. Chitta vittu Chidabhasattu vandirken, Abhasamana vera ippodhu. Okay. And now I, the Chidabhasa. Chidabhasan chunna buddhi oda kootunnada eduttukana. Always remember, buddhi chunna Chidabhasa is joined. Chidabhasa chunna buddhi is understood. Now I am the Chidabhasa, the Vyavaharika jiva. And as the Vyavaharika jiva, the Chidabhasa, I have got a mini maya power. As Paramarthika jiva, I have a maxi maya power. And what is the maxi maya? That is maya, original. Now, when I have come down to Vyavaharika jiva level, I have got a mini maya. As some people say, man is made in the image of God. And if the Lord has got a cosmic creative power, this jiva must have at least a microcosmic creative power. And what is that power called? Nidra. Nidra na dhrimo. Nidra means sleep. Where is the sleep situated in? Chitta or Chidabhasa? The sleep is situated in Chidabhasa. Maya is situated in Chit. So Maya is situated in Chit, the Sakshi, the Paramarthika Jivaha. Nidra is located in the Vyavaharika Jiva, the Chidabhasa. And this nidra also has got twofold power, vikshepa shakti and avarana shakti. Which power we are not using now?
If I use pandroma,
we are not using that now. If I use pandrayasana, naan kekkara kelvikku badhil solla maten. So now you, there is pralayam, that means the nidra shakti is under your control. What happens during night or at any time when you sleep? The nidra shakti completely covers avaranam, watch the vyavaharika jiva and the vyavaharika jagat are covered by nidra shakti. So I am the vyavaharika pramata is forgotten, I am sitting.